you enjoyed all of the different triggers, and I hope you were able to find that many of them helped you to experience ASMR. If you're new, then I welcome you to the community, and I know that you will find this a wonderful, accepting, and warm place to be. And if you've been here for a while, then I want to thank you for being on this one-year journey with me. It has been so wonderful, and I can't express my gratitude enough for all of the warm things that you have said. It really makes my day every day, and I honestly mean that, so I hope you can really appreciate my gratitude to you. And so that is it for now. Again, I really hope that you enjoyed all of those different triggers. Those are some of the most common triggers in the ASMR community. And again, they include crinkling, tapping, fabric scratching, brushing sounds, page turning, whispers, and soft spoken, which is what I'm doing now. And with the soft spoken, you can add in the gum chewing, lip smacking, or hard candy, but for now I'm just doing a regular soft spoken voice. And I also want to wish everyone a happy and wonderful new year, even though it's a few days past. We still have the whole year ahead of us, and I hope it's just a wonderful one for each and every one of you, filled with love, happiness, and peace, of course, and lots of ASMR. And I look forward to continuing this journey with all of my subscribers and new subscribers to come, for another wonderful year together. Thank you.